the Civil War.
What's your lucky number, Bob?
One.
Ain't that just about the most beautiful thing you've ever seen? That car kicks so much ass, it should have feet.
Why you gotta go and do that?
Because it's cool.
You sure you don't want me to hold your side yet?
No.
All right. Woo!
Ready, cuz?
Ready, cuz.
All right, boys, listen. This little baby here... Oh, sorry. That's mechanic talk. This car, well, it's got enough parts in it to make the Pentagon wet. All right? Break it in nice and easy.
Lisa.
Oh my goodness!
I want to paint. I want to sail. I want to help old people and children, but most of all, I want to drive this car right to the sound barrier! Oh my God!
Bo just discovered religion and Cooter. Cooter, you're his toughest thing, man.
Oh, 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 I promised myself I wouldn't cry today. Look at me.
You're an honorary duke now, Cooter.
You know, when I was a Ridge Runner moving shine, leaving them cops choking in my dust, we used to name our cars after generals.
Oh, well then. This should be named after the greatest of all.
General Lee.